My name is Marie Staller. I'm a postdoc researcher in education sciences at Vienna University of Business and Economics. Most of my research focuses on the causes and consequences of early schooling and on good practice measures to prevent students from dropping out of school. After doing research on the causes of dropping out, City of Vienna commissioned us to conduct a study on dropout prevention measures. So at the beginning of the study, we analyzed 100 high-quality international studies on dropout prevention measures. And based on these results, we developed 51 recommendations for action stopping school absenteeism and dropout. And the recommendations for actions, they refer to crucial dimensions for improving school culture, like strong leadership, enhancing family engagement, high quality teaching, how to establish strong community ties, and how to provide high quality student learning environments. When using the recommendations, we recommend teachers firstly to define clear targets and not to try to change anything at once. Firstly, try to create a team where you can cooperate with like-minded teachers and try to establish a professional community. This can also be a cooperation with teachers from other schools, but what is important that you find partners in achieving your targets.